Oh, a turnover in front of the net, and Domi misses wide. And then Domi was taken down.
Oh,
he's not happy. Dadonov has Domi going after him.
Wait, not a good night for Domi. He's got a lot of people he wants to get at. Take a look at this hit. Remember the exhibition game where Domi sucker punched Ekblad? Well, I think he got him back. And then continue on. Watch what happens right here. As Domi's spinning around, it looks like he runs into the knee of Dadonov. Now Domi is dazed and dashing for anybody in a white jersey.